Do you know about the Spanish reaching Texas?
No, not really.
Then let me tell you.
Okay.
Cabeza de Vesa was a Spanish explorer. He and his men went to discover Texas.
Okay, boring.
Let me finish. Anyways, Cabeza became separated from his men and had to spend 3 years by himself.
Wow, I feel very sorry for him.
Now, you can make a great grade on the history test tomorrow.
Great, now I don't have to cheat.